Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Appreciate it, CJ, from the multiple award-winning Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Hey, guys. So, we're going to go ahead and try to swap out the clutch master cylinder before we go into actually putting a clutch in this thing, just to see if that was part of the problem, or at least the main part of the problem. There is a high probability that it's we're still going to have to put, actually, you know what, Nick's already got the clutch, we're going to put the clutch in it, one way or the other. But in the meantime, I'm going to just go ahead and try to get that knocked out. And I think that they're currently in the car pulling out some of the, there were some LED lights that were in there that wouldn't allow the console to change all the way or close all the way. So what do you want for supper?
What is this? Nick, why are you weird?
What did you get me?
What do you want?
Food.
What are you getting?
What do you want?
So though we're all in the relatively same age group, these are our children.
Oh, fuck.
Look, there's a bullet.
I'm sorry.
There's a bullet.
Yeah, my brother.
Oh, there is. It's a 22.
Oh, nice.
Murder weapon.
I wonder.
Murder weapon? Hey. This isn't a weapon. This is the ammo for the weapon.
Would you say that that came from a long rifle?
That's not what Democrats think.
Yeah, it's 22 long rifle.
They think that's the murder weapon.
F. Money! It's paying for itself already.
I'll put that in my 5-0 drawer.
Sometimes it just pays off.
5-0 money.
Wait, I need that for Corvette money.
You got a jar going?
I have a bag.
Just the joy. Hey, dude, check it out. Free french fry. We were just talking about food.
Royal bag.
No, that'd be cooler, but I'm too
You want that?
That.
You gonna eat
That's
that?
Like a piece of bacon.
I have
dude, awesome.
That's been in some
Look,
mouth.
The car knew we were hungry,
oh,
so
here you go.
Like it provided.
Let me detail it.
Now, here you go. Yeah, trust you. You're welcome to.
He's like, please.
Hey, shit.
Is there any money
She said,
your
if you're
side?
Paying.
No idea. I'm not taking the seat out.
Hey, listen. You know how I told you?
That's a burnt 40 amp.
Thing.
Yeah, it's a burnt 40 amp.
Hey, so
something on here blew a 40 amp.
It happens. It's probably the system, honestly.
Rip check.
I think we've settled on barbecue, but I forgot that, you know, Jesus is a vegan.
No. I just don't like barbecue sauce.
Well, then don't eat the sauce. Eat the meat. You're used to that, right? Oh, yeah. Also, you'll see on the video, but somebody absolutely reamed my mailbox earlier today.
Hey,
I'll put
this
it in here.
Is not a
I don't know where I felt like I get a little drink, right?
In the city of fallen angels, where the ocean meets the sand, you will form a strong alliance.
I have returned after helping my dad move some stuff. And what do I find? But this. Andrew.
Yep, you sat back.
Here,
right?
let me yank you out.
Yeah.
Fuck you and your fucking gorilla strength, ass motherfucker.
I can't help it. I was born
I
this
felt
way.
That bitch break loose the second he grabbed.
Hey, fucker, I got brake fluid on my face. I'm too damn beautiful for this shit, bro. I'm all suave and dapper.
I accidentally zoomed way up into his face.
Hey, we didn't get any brake fluid anywhere. Or
hell yeah.
Or any fluid of any sort.
It's all brake fluid. Yeah, it's not tranny fluid, because, you know.
What's cool is this thing
I mean, we don't got any trannies around here, so.
What's cool?
I thought there was one right there.
Excuse me, sir. It's gender fluid. It's gender fluid.
It's. Oh, okay. I thought that was something I broke. It's just some foam. I was about to have a panic attack. Oh, God. I don't want to buy more stuff. I
thought it was a bone. Broke one of those?
No, this fucking orange foam shit looked like a connector of some sort. I thought
so
I broke it.
What's neat though is that this brake master cylinder, if you want to come over here and take a look at it, or not brake master cylinder, but the brake reservoir on these cars, obviously, since it's self-bleeding, it's a one-way valve. So, yeah, you don't have to worry about
seepage.
Hey, I can't read upside down.
How does a 2 look like a 0 in any form when it's upside down or upright that's set up?
Hey, I don't want to hear it. I went to Palm Woods, okay?
It's a handy cam.
Oh, fuck.
No, stop that. Aww.
So refreshing. I'm not gonna lie to you, man. Today
he's pulling a Joe Biden.
Well, there's not any kids for him to sniff, so.
Oh. That made me very uncomfortable.
Yeah, imagine being a kid around the president. Hey. Why'd it get dark all of a sudden?
Because our light man stopped doing his job.
Hey, light man.
Yeah.
That's totally metal, bro. Give me a headbang. Headbang! Headbang! Yeah, buddy!
Who goes that?
See fucking anything.
I'm fixing my hair!
Why did your voice break? Are you going through puberty again?
Because
he never went through the first time.
Fun to push on. That hurts.
Markipliers.
Sir?
It's over there now. I just heard it land. In the grass.
How did you do that? Hey, more light required. This is cinematic mode. Don't run it.
Wow. Because it's trash.
You gonna eat that?
This way. It's this way.
This is so awesome because I know, but like,
I know too.
I don't want to say.
Squid pig, round pool.
That is incorrect. That's what happens when squirrels get an appetite for plastic, bro.
I don't need that. Where's my fucking... I'm popping and cracking in places. I'm not supposed to pop and crack.
Talking about his ass crack. He's getting studded.
Come on, John. Get out of there.
Was that like praise to Ra, the sun god? What the fuck was that?
Talking to the moon.
Neat. Cool.
Now I gotta run the bolt back up and do it.
Yeah.
I swear to God, if you keep talking like that, I'm gonna hit you when I get out. Oh, God. You're too long.
Sorry. It goes straight to caveman when I get like a really quick little adrenaline spike.
He damn near lost his ankle again.
The other one.
Oh, it was the good one.
Yeah, I'm a dipshit. What? When's it supposed to get hard?
Yeah.
You just gotta play with it, dude.
The jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping.
How it feels to chew 5 gum.
It's fucking Budweiser Frost paid us a visit, apparently.
Come on, where's that?
Yet, but it goes in gear.
Look,
we need fluid though. We're getting low.
Oh yeah, there it goes. pretty sure he don't want a triple clutch it everywhere he goes.
No.
Yeah, that clutch might go hard.
As my assumption was, that master cylinder needed to be replaced too, as you can tell.
It probably needs a slave cylinder as well, unfortunately, which means I have to order more parts for it, even though I've already ordered so many. Could you, like, get around on a daily drive with it for like this? Sure, but...
Yeah, but it's... I mean, it's
you wouldn't
like
want to.
It a little bit was definitely needed. Was not the entirety of the problem. Obviously, we've already got a clutch for it. Now we just need to get the slave cylinder for it.
Which it probably needs that too, unfortunately. Which means more parts for
we're
me to
just,
buy.
Yeah, we'll just get it for the fuck of it anyway.
Yeah, might as well.
Okay.
It's gonna cost you about $80. No, not terribly, no, but I already bought tires for it and the clutch and now that, which was $100. So. So I'm already in like $500.
Oh, so it's $8,000. $8,000.
Perfectly fine.
Not bad.
Still a hell of a steal.
Yeah, no, still a hell of a steal. Just more stuff that got to get done to it. Yeah, my specialty's over here on the Japanese stuff.
To the next episode.